ശരീരത്തിന് സൂചി എടുത്ത് കുത്തും പോലെയാണ് ഈ ജോയിന്റിൽ.
ദ പെയിൻ ഈസ് ലൈക് സംവൺ സ്റ്റാബിംഗ് യു വിത്ത് എ നീഡിൽ ഓൾ ഓവർ യുവർ ബോഡി ആൻഡ് ജോയിന്റ്സ്. ദാറ്റ്സ് ഹൗ ഇറ്റ് ഫീൽസ്. Because of morphine, I am surviving. Life without morphine, for me, is unthinkable. In 1979, I was told I had a giant cell tumor of the bone and I had to have an amputation below my right knee to stop any spreading. I had a couple of procedures, but the pain persisted. So I was advised by the doctors to come to the pain clinic in Calicut to seek relief. I first visited in 1994. This is when I first got morphine. I take morphine 5 times a day, including when I wake up and before I go to sleep. If I forget to take my medicine, I start sweating and the pain returns quickly. Every morning, I work at my coffee shop. Because of the coffee shop, I'm able to sustain myself and my family financially. I have 4 grown-up children. When I was first given morphine, I was in serious financial stress, and so I had to send 3 of my children to the orphanage. In the afternoon, I go to the palliative care clinic. The clinic has been my refuge for over 20 years. Me and my family are now living comfortably, and thanks to the people here, I am able to look after myself and lead a normal life. The government should make sure morphine is available everywhere to people suffering from pain. If people get this facility, that would be very good, because I'm proof that morphine can improve people's lives.